In the German football regional Liga during the match, Chemnitzer Chemie Leipzig, the football player of the latter Denis Yepel, sent himself into a deep knockout, deciding to test the strength of a concrete wall. The attacker just couldn't slow down in time and crashed into her. This episode ended with a score of 1-0 in favor of the wall, but the whole match ended in favor of Chemie Leipzig, even despite the knockout of the main striker. Don't gas it like that.
Doch dann konnte nach ein paar Minuten Behandlungszeit Entwarnung gegeben werden. Jäpel brauchte nicht die